It's Miss Burgos again. By now, you should have done two of the Which One Doesn't Belong, and this is going to be our third one. So again, I want you to pay close attention. I want you to look. I want you to put on your mathematician hat. I want you to get ready, and I want you to find reasons why the one you pick does not belong. Are you ready? Also, don't forget to talk about it with somebody in your house. And even ask them which one doesn't belong and see if you have the same one. If you don't, ask them to defend their answer. Are you ready? Here we go. All right, I hope you found an answer and you were able to defend your answer. You could have talked about the size of the coins, the name of the coins, how much they're worth. Maybe even were they tails up or heads up? Any of those would have been a good answer, okay? Even the color. Thank you again for joining me, and be ready for the next one.